channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Starfield.
So we need to go back to Hyla. Let's stick to the power and then go for Hyla 2, because I want to test that thing that points us to some certain directions. That machine that was like in Krish 2 floating.
That must be good enough. 100%.
go to normal electric research station. Yeah. I have to talk to Radhani around two situations here. So let's do this.
Discovery reports have come in while we were away.
These last glimpses from the Eye are from the farthest fringes of known space. Could be the only remaining pieces outside the hands of the Starborn. Catch a smile out there.
In the ship, the Gratcham is 21 light years to reach the destination. Fuck man, the Gratcham is the ship standard. Mass angle astronaut, astronomic skill.
Everyone to take care of any leeches on their ships. We don't want
nothing for us to do.
Sure.
Looks to me like you're already in pretty good shape. Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
Anything I can help you with? Okay, no problem.
I have to buy a new ship. I cannot change, see? The required skill. For this one, for everyone. If I want to upgrade any of this, I need Starship Designer and code. So I have to buy a...
I'm sure you can find something you like.
I have 296. Okay, let me see. Grab drive, max power. Where do I see that?
I'm sure you can find something to look at.
I'm sure you can find something you like.
Anything you need to offload? I'm sure you can find something.
Oh, this is sheep over here. You can see it here. Come on, man.
Sure, how about it?
My sheep has 18 light years of jump. So I need some that can make a jump.
I'm sure you can find something you like.
More than this, like this one. Okay. So that one's 85,000. The lowest. This one is 157. So the 28 here. This one is over 1 lakh. This one is over 2 lakh. This lacks so many things from my original Starship right now what I'm using. You can see the red marks that are lower than the Starship that I'm using. So this is of lower quality, but it has a better jump from my present ship. But I will still not take this. I will just pick up the less costliest one. So let's try this. Sell some ships too. I have 5 ships now. I'm not selling this one. Maybe I have to sell this one, but it costs so little now. also not bad. 80 light years, 90 light years, 18, and all of them has like 18 light years. Just the one that I bought is only really need 12,000 for this. Maybe I will keep this. Let's not sell.
Time for now before we leave.
Hmm? We'll just take a nap.
Where have you been?
Travel to my destination. So we are going very far, like that far. this sound. And this granola. My micro being 40% damage from movement speed. Let's get some. This one. Yes, I'm here for that. the next one. In that game. Where is that? Oh, it's far. I don't think we have a full energy or something. So let's go here first. This is also on the full range. This is after my overall upset. Starship Eagle, that is better than this.
Welcome to the Freestar Collective. Please maintain your current course while we scan your ship. That's all we need.
Oh, sucky. Show you scanner and we just land there. Specific spot and you
will find. Glad to see you're back in one piece.
by seeing it from a distance that it is the temple or not. I said it is the temple, so this is the temple. I'm not doubt about it. See me by the way.
Yeah. बैग है, इसमें भी कोई नहीं आया। क्या है? What the hell is this? सारा देख के लग रहा है, देखो। सावान जगह का नाम, मतलब इस प्लेनेट का नाम है सावान। अच्छा मुझे क्लिक्स, अच्छा क्लिक्स जाने के अलावा कोई अलग रास्ता तो मैं क्लिक्स ना होकर जाऊँ शायद जाना मुश्किल हो जाएगा। मरफिट चलता हूँ, मरफिट से यहाँ चलता हूँ, फिर यहाँ से यहाँ चलता हूँ, क्या जाने से मुश्किल हो जाएगा। आराम से जाएंगे, इसमें जाएंगे ही नहीं अभी।
जहाँ भी देखो भाई वहाँ जाओ।
Watch things from out here, and you go do what you need to do. Just be careful.
Chief of Security, if you'll follow me, I'll show you to the director. We'll take the back way.
Say I follow.
dreaming?
What the? Easy! Easy! What the hell was that? What are you talking about? 1 minute, you're following me, and then you're just gone. Minute later, you pop in out of nowhere, looking like you were in the middle of a fight. In our storage room, I should have never let you inside. What is this? Some kind of stealth tick? Who are you working for? Look, I don't know what's going on. Let's get you to the director. Maybe she can figure this out.
What the hell was that?
Come on, this way.
I too was confused. There was a crate there too. I was trying to get that.
Finally, someone came. The distress signal. You picked up the distress signal, right?
What, I'm jumping from time? I don't understand.
What do you mean? Wait, how did you get in here? What? What are you talking about? No. No, no, no. This doesn't make any sense. Unless... the accident. Maybe this is a side effect of the accident. If the probe is still feeding power to the distortion, then... Right. Sorry. 3 months ago, I was calibrating an experiment in our high-energy research lab. There was an accident. An explosion. It caused a gas leak. Sparked a fire. I was trapped in the control room. There was nothing I could do. They're all dead. An artifact? You mean the metallic god?
It's up here. We should. Wait. He's back. All right. We're on our way up. Wheels out. I was just feeling it.
This way.
Kaya Patel, Research Director. And this is our Chief Scientist, Maria Hughes. Ethan said you disappeared right in front of him. Twice now? Three times?
Director, you can't be taking this seriously. Look, I don't know who you are or what you're doing here, but there has to be a rational explanation for all of this. An artifact?
You mean the source of the distortion? No, we don't. Enlighten us.
What, is this some kind of cult?
Maria, creation, the universe, and other universes? You're right. This is well beyond anything we were prepared for. And you have some connection with them, then. Interesting. I wonder if that's why this is only affecting you.
That is quite a claim. What makes you think that? Tell us about this other universe.
Raphael. Raphael died in the accident. He...
Wait. Gas fire. Gas fire. The leak. Director, there was a hydrogen leak right after the accident. It was contained in a minute or two.
But if it hadn't been, it could well have caused an explosion.
Another universe, though. That's a lot to swallow.
This facility and the research level 2 kilometers beneath us were built to study a gravitational distortion. This artifact and the field it creates. 3 months ago, our chief engineer, Raphael, was calibrating an experimental probe when something went wrong.
We still don't know what happened. There was a series of explosions, and somehow, it's still running. What do you think? We haven't tried? The kill switch on the control unit isn't responding. The explosion must have damaged the failsafe. We could shut it off manually, but the entire research level is locked down. We can't even get down there. How? I told you the research level's locked down. We can't even use the damn elevator.
What? Clever. In this other universe, Raphael survived. He made it back from the lab, so clearly his elevator works. Take it, and you might be able to shut down the experiment.
This is crazy.
But first, we have to do something about your shifting. Maria, do any of the other controls still work? Could we adjust the particle sampling rate or the beam voltage?
You can't be serious. We have no idea what we're doing. This thing is already tampering with space-time. If this gets any worse...
It may also get worse if we do nothing. Right now, this seems to be our only path forward.
All right. It's worth a try.
Then it sounds like we have a plan.
Come with me. The control unit is in the fabrication lab next door. What have we gotten ourselves into? This way.
it's you. What happened? You disappeared, and the ceiling caved in, and... I thought I finally lost it. What? How? Look, if you think things are bad up here, the research level is even worse. I barely made it out, and that was months ago. I don't understand any of this. If I hadn't seen you disappear with my own eyes, I wouldn't have believed it. Okay. You're my ticket out of here. We'll do this your way. We can get out through the pantry. Here's the key. I'll back you up, I guess.
I'm changing the coach, man. Oh, it's already 1 hour. So this is going to be a long one, I guess.
Hours to clear this out. Assuming the rest of the building doesn't come down on top of us. I'm not sure. It might stop whatever's happening to you. It's a reasonable theory, I guess. I was in the lab, working on the frequency calibration for the probe. I was walking out of the control room when it happened. I heard the tank's rupture. The alarm sound. I only had a second to react. I jumped back into the control room. The doors sealed. I was safe. From the gas. The fire. Everything. But I was trapped. There was nothing I could do to stop it. If I had gone the other way, maybe I could have made it to the ventilation controls. Killed the system. Even if it killed me, I don't know. I don't want to think about it. They're a native species. We had an electric pulse field to keep them out. The fire took out the generators, damaged the foundation. They just keep coming. How should I know? You're the one who keeps... I just want to get out of here.
You. You realize you just poked into my locked office. So much for security protocols.
Okay.
Sure. Down the hall. Take the stairs next to the atrium. Yeah, let me get the doors for you.
Okay, I think I will start.
And done. Is there anything else you need? Bigger than you'd expect. We've got a particle accelerator, whole lab complex, the high energy research lab. Real state of the art. Can't tell you what a tenth of it actually does.
Okay, so we'll start from here in the next one. And then we'll see what happened today. Bye guys. I think I will see the powers that I think this one, failure force in the silent calm of the universe, compelling them to
temporarily abandon their weapons. Okay, this is good. Sun, stars, solar flare. All of searing hot plasma. Fuck, this is good. So we got this creator's piece and this. I'll use this one for now. Okay, bye guys. See you soon. Have a good day.